to what?
I'm curious about the working on those silos, grain silos, what that was like.
Oh. Well, it was interesting. I had to go up to the roof and paint the roof, which I didn't really enjoy.
A little too high up?
Well, I was afraid that I was going to slip on the paint and stuff like that. But, no, they had me pretty safe.
Were you wearing a rope and a belt kind of thing?
I don't remember that. But I do remember climbing up there. I came through the roof. I climbed up inside. Oh, and there was something terrific about the grain elevators. They had wheat dust in them.
Yeah.
And other
probably
oak
mold
dust. And so I would get that on me every time I would clump around on the walls, the bin walls. I would shake dust down on top of me, and I'd be sweating. And boy, that was irritating.
Did you have a mask?
Not that I remember.
So you moved in about
1930. We went up there about 1930. Yeah.
I was thinking your grandmother already was there, right?
Yeah, oh yeah, she was there. She lived there pretty much all of her life.
How often did you see your dad's mom after the war?
I do not ever remember seeing grandma. Or grandpa, for that matter.
Well, you didn't see, you saw your grandmother, your dad's mom, more often than you saw your dad's dad.
Yeah. Yeah, but I never saw her that I remember.
After?
I'm sure. No, I didn't even see her that I remember.
Okay, because you were too young.
Before that, yeah. And she was not an important character in my life.
Did your dad go back to see her?
No, I think she'd passed on by then. And I think she passed on fairly young.
Well, she had enough stress in her life.
You what?
Enough stress in her life.
Oh, yeah.